if your life feels like trash and you'd like to turn it into cash, then the man who is the trash man that became the cash man, who's my good friend Myron, will show you how in his little book. It is a mandate that you read it.